DatPiff.com world premiere.
On the move. Over to you. Bob, over to you. Bob.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, gunshots apparently heard. Have all of the parents concerned. Such a tragedy that this is happening in such a lovely suburb. Police and chief in high alert. Investigators lead a search. The sources say there were two gunmen, but people claim there was a third. It's hard to confirm.
So, Bob, are people still panicking?
Yeah, but it could have been worse. Our sources say this is some type of religious terrorist hate group with an insatiable thirst.
Signing off, this is Action News. Remember, you heard it here first.
Sitting in class this morning and you saw a lot of police. Tell me how you found out what was going on.
Well, we found like there was all these people, and we found out because there was really right near the window in our classroom, and like we saw like police officers and we heard them on the roof and in our building.
Was everybody crying, scared, wanting their parents to come get them?
Yeah, they were, and then some people were even like this. They kind of wished that they got a stomach ache.
Did you hear any gunshots or anything like that?
Well, police officers, like, they were there kind of, because there's police officers, like, right out the door, like, trying to find the guy.
Are you okay right now? Okay, let's go get her cell phone activated right now. It's like, go get her cell phone activated right now. Be honest with you, I'm just like, okay, let's go get her cell phone activated right now. It's like, go get her cell phone activated right now.